Thank you. With all due respect, good evening, sire, there must be another way. The risk is too great.
I know the risk. I was at Kvatch. But there is no other way. We have no choice.
The Countess will never agree to that.
She will. She must.
Very well. The blades are, as always, at your disposal.
Ah!
What is it? May your sword always strike.
You're back, and you've got the great stone. Yes, you did. I can't force you to do anything. I understand that. And I thank you. I never thought to see a great Welkin stone as beautiful as all the old tales tell. But of course its beauty is a mask for its deadly power, like everything crafted by the aliens. Now, we need only one more item, and we'll be ready to open a portal to Manka Cameron's realm. I should have seen it sooner. It's the counterpart to the Great Welkin Stone, just as the first two were the opposed powers of the Daedra and the Divines. Welkin Stones contain the concentrated power of Mundus. Their counterparts are sigil stones, which are used to hold open Oblivion Gates. A great sigil stone, then, is what we require. You're not going to like it. Joffrey doesn't like it. The Countess of Bruma certainly isn't going to like it. Great sigil stones are the anchors of great gates, the kind of gate the mythic Dawn opened at Kvatch, the kind of gate the mythic Dawn wants to open here to destroy Bruma. I said you weren't going to like. The risk is great, I know. I was at Kvatch. I saw the terrible power of the Daedric siege engine. But we have no choice. The only way to recover the Amulet of Kings is to allow the Mythic Dawn to proceed with their plan to attack Bruma. No. I'll lead the defense of Bruma myself. If I am to be Emperor, it's time I started acting like one. Remember when we first met in Kvatch? I told you that I didn't want any part of the God's plan. I still don't know if there is a divine plan, but I've come to realize that it doesn't matter. What matters is that we act, that we do what's right when confronted with evil. That's what you did at Kvatch. It wasn't the gods that saved us, it was you. Were you acting for the gods? I don't know. But now, it's my turn to act. Please, my friend, I need your judgment, not your obedience. I explain myself to you so you understand me, and so you can explain to the Countess. I'm afraid she may take a bit more convincing than you. Good. Have her meet me in the Chapel of Talos for a council of war. That seems a fitting place to make such desperate plans.